may subject you to arrest or citation, and may subject you to the use of riot girl weapons or impact weapons.
Something? I don't know you, so I would never presume to know anything about you. I would have to talk to you. On that side, they look at us, and they maybe see one thing, and they presume to represent the party or about us.
I love those taxes.
Our unemployment levels are
no, 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 not you, not you. I'm just saying in general. People look here and say, oh, this side
is a big tax break, and I'm just an average person.
Agreed. Of course.
This is the Portland Police Bureau. Vehicular traffic will be resuming here.
I'm good. I need some more pain.
Multiple on Southwest Middle Parkway. Let's move to the sidewalk immediately. Failure to comply with this order may subject you to arrest or citation and may subject you to the use of riot control agents or impact weapons.
Which one? What's going on? What do you think of your side and then their side?
Our side is so much fun. We're loving, you actually don't hear our side scream as much as they do. I'm surprised they haven't like lost their voice yet. And their side is just completely full of hate. It's because they've been lied to for many years. They've been brainwashed, and that's public school. Brainwashed. You guys have been brainwashed. So yeah, sir, you're on my side. So, and that's, Hedrick, don't interrupt me, please. And so, what I'm saying is, their side is completely brainwashed. They're full of hate. They don't even tolerate. They're not tolerant. They're not for love. If they came over here, they would go and attack our people. You would never see our people go rush them. But they will, and I guarantee you, they will be rushing us. So, and you know, and it's sad today. And you know, and as I said, I think you might have heard me kind of scream at them, get off the white liberal plantation and unchain yourselves. Because they are making you guys into their slaves. And that's what you see. Those are slaves to the Democratic Party right now.
Thanks for sharing.
This is the Portland Police Bureau. Vehicular traffic will be resuming near Southwest NATO Parkway. All people on Southwest NATO Parkway must move to the sidewalk immediately. Failure to comply with this order. This is a horrible police hearing.
Oh, that's fantastic.